Going out to California. And they, I'm telling you the truth, they moved on to the same block as Roy Rogers and Dale Evans. So, as a 12-year-old, I got to go and hang out with Roy and Dale because my grandmother worked at the church with Dale. And it was a desert block, so just so you know, it was a big old block. But it was pretty special for me. I mean, it was kind of surreal in a way. You know, it's like almost like it wasn't the same person that I had watched on TV, but just the same, I took some Polaroids to take home to Illinois. Make sure everybody thought I was exceptionally cool. Anyway, that kind of cowboy thing kind of stuck with me, and getting to pick your own songs and stuff, that's a pretty cool thing. And this is a song that was written in 1964 and was a big hit for Ian and Sylvia, and it's been covered many times, but I got to cover it too, so I could sing it every night. One more fun thing. And Craig over here is going to play the B bender and just blow your mind.
Yeah.
Do y'all know what a B bender is? Do you want to see what this thing looks like? Turn around and show it. See that little spring in there? That's what makes it sound like a steel guitar. And I just want you to know, there ain't many who can play it as good as this one right here. So. Comes from down in southern Colorado, just out of the service. He's looking for his fun someday soon. Thank you. someday soon.